You'll never take me, Easton. You put me in jail, I'll just escape.
Escape this, Minetti.
Dude, didn't he flip a car in the last episode?
He flips a car in every episode. Hey, bus full of grade schoolers, learn this.
Hey, come on, you two. You're supposed to be working. We're on our lunch break.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah, it really looks like you're eating up a storm there. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, we're going.
Wait, look!
Only once every 1,000 years does an eating challenge appear with the ability to blow everyone away. The Eggcellent Challenge is that challenge. 12 eggs, chili, cheese, biscuits, and a fruit bowl. Finish in under an hour and your party eats for free. And you win this hat that says, I'm excellent on it. That's right, finish the omelet and get the coolest hat ever invented for free. Many have tried, none have succeeded. Could you be the first to slay the dragon and be excellent?
Yeah!
Dude, we have to win that hat.
Yeah, right. Dude, did you see the size of that omelet? No one will ever win that hat.
Aw, come on! Did you see how awesome that hat was? It was a net hat.
Dude, those aren't even cool anymore.
Yes, they are! Truckers wear them all the time! It's got air holes in the back to keep a cross breeze going and everything!
Right, fine, it's cool. But seriously, a 12-egg omelet? Why don't you just buy the hat?
That doesn't make a cool story. Hey, where'd you get that hat? I bought it. Why does it say I'm excellent on it? Oh, it doesn't matter, because I just paid for it with money! Plus, why would you buy it anyway when you can get it for free?
Yeah, but the omelet probably costs more than...
Don't forget it! You want to order a measly 2-egg breakfast? That's fine by me. But when you finish and you're still hungry, don't come crying to me, because I ain't sharing.
Yeah, but...
Shababoo!
But...
Slammy-boo!
All right, fine. We'll go to this stupid restaurant. I hate it when you talk like that.
Maybe we...
Have you decided?
I'll take the Eggs Benedict and orange juice.
And I'll have the Eggcellent Challenge.
Oh, I wouldn't recommend the Eggcellent Challenge. It's more of a promotional item.
Yeah, and it's the only reason we're here, so...
Sir, it's really just something...
Okay, hold on. I'm confused. I'm the customer, right?
Well, yes.
What does that sign say over there?
The customer is always right.
And what am I?
The customer.
And the sign?
Sir, please.
Say it.
The customer is always right. What would you like, sir?
Bring me the omelet.
Dude, you're allergic to eggs?
I thought if I ate really fast, maybe I wouldn't notice. I just really wanted that hat. Did I win it?
Dude, you didn't even come close.
Mordecai, promise me that...